And then you didn't even have the guts to stand face to face like a man and negotiate for him. You ran away and called on the phone.
Oh, wait a minute, wait a minute. I'm gutless? I'm a phony? I'm gutless? Let's analyze that. Who fires people around here? You or Funkman over here, huh? Who? Let me ask you a question, Johnny. Funkman, did you personally face-to-face fire Vladimir Kozloff on Friday, huh? Did you fly yourself to Florida to tell Harry Smith, yes, his name is Harry, not David Hart Smith, that he was no longer needed here? Huh? Did you tell Chris Masters, somebody who over the past year has worked his ass off to get better, did you fire him face-to-face, or did you call him up and say, hey, kid, it's a budget thing. Best of luck in your future endeavors. Don't call me gutless. You have him do your dirty work. This isn't about him. This isn't about you.